So, Caydens, what are we doing?
We're gonna set up traps.
Where are we?
On the ice, and we're gonna camp. Over there, you can see is our ice shack. So, let's get our traps set up.
We're out on Schoodic Lake, March 18th. Caydens' first trip, 6 years old. This is his first trip out on the lake at night. We got two ice shacks, the Eskimo 949i, three of us out here. He's pretty excited.
Alright, so it's hard for you guys to see probably, but it is snowing sideways out here. Wind picked up out of nowhere, snowing right sideways. We're all set up, getting ready to get some dinner. Get a light down.
Yeah, that does look so good, but not the little gross stuff.
Take it.
Good.
Take your time.
Something is on here. Oh shoot! No!
All right, Caydens, how was your first burbot fishing trip?
Good.
Tell us about your fish.
No, I'm still alive. So I got these ones on separate traps. This one I couldn't handle really well. Because, like, you know, like, when you're ice fishing and you have to pull and tug so hard, it like feels like you're tugging a big, heavy rock.
Good job, buddy. This is your first night camping on the lake.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got some really nice fish. We got one at 4.7 and one at 4.6. Got a couple smaller ones there, four fish total. Weather was a little bit nasty last night. We got some slush, some snow, some rain. We had to cut our hooks off. Whose is that one? Who is it?
Uncle Brandon's.
Do you have fun?
Yeah.
You want to do it again next year?
Yeah.
All right.
Think there's some fish. Yeah. The first one, 3 minutes.